Please select a mission.
Ouais, j'en ai fait un. Je te file l'idée, mais il faut que je retrouve.
Mission accepted. Heading to Afghanistan.
Mais en plus, ça capte pas dans la chambre, donc je peux pas amener le gamepad dans la chambre. C'est chiant.
Deploying.
Ouais, bah tu m'étonnes. Sur MGS.
This mission has two objectives. Eliminate the colonel scheduled to take the post at Smassi Fort and stop the deployment of his tank unit. Your first move should be to head to Sakrai village and search for the colonel and his deployment plans.
Ouais, bah ouais, tu m'étonnes parce que des fois, je vous entends parler et tout.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
C'est ça. Erreur de commande, je l'ai en double, ouais, c'est ça. Ouais, sur le site de, tu sais, le flou, il m'a fait rentrer dans un truc de vente rétro gaming, là. Et souvent, les mecs qui posent des trucs, bon, notamment des prix, des fois, ahurissants, ça me fait bien rire. Genre là, t'as un mec qui vend un amiibo Mario classique, là, 8 bits, comme le nôtre, 15,50, et il dit, ouais, 9, erreur de commande, je l'ai en double. Genre, t'as commandé ton édition collector, en te disant, tiens, il y aura peut-être pas Mario. C'est ça. C'est bon. Non, il l'a commandé en double. Ça veut dire, il a dû prendre le pack collector, plus un amiibo Mario, si tu veux. Ouais, voilà. Et là, il dit, je l'ai en double. Bah, ouais. Enfin, à 15,50€, il va pas se faire beaucoup de bénéf. Mais j'avais vu un truc que je voulais poster, putain, j'étais mort de rien. Je vois un mec qui poste une Super NES en boîte et tout, avec quelques jeux bon, qui n'ont pas l'air fameux, genre 160€. T'es sérieux, 160€ la Super NES, t'as craqué, toi. Non, autant le 1550, bon, je veux bien, même si a priori il est trouvable à 13. Pourquoi pas? Si, je l'avais vu à Cultura quand j'ai été hier. Enfin, je sais pas si c'était le classique ou si c'était le 8 bits, mais.
Analysis complete.
J'arrive.
coming too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Roger that.
Analysis complete. Thank you.
Understood.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. Distract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. coming too. Roger that.
Ученый сказал, что не боится заявления Рейга.
Я тоже программа «Звездные войны»?
Программа «Сони». Она предполагает возможность сбивать ядерные ракеты.
А почему он не боится?
Он сказал, что нельзя будет сбить ракету, которая не видна на радаре.
Ракета, которую не видно на радаре? Это возможно?
Смотри на меня. Он сказал, что на родине разрабатывают это уже больше 20 лет.
Так что, правительство хочет нанести удары?
Конечно же нет. Если только наши атакуют первым. Представь, если бы на родине нанесли ядерный удар, пока мы здесь.
Это было бы ужасно. Не иметь дома, в который можно вернуться?
Да, это была бы тотальная ядерная война. Вряд ли выжили. Даже если бы выжили, говорят, нам бы не хватило припасов, чтобы пережить ядерную силу.
А тут нас как часто было?
Caution, sandstorm approaching. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Intel file extraction arrived at Mother Base. Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smassi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the Colonel is supposed to join up with the tank unit of Waxin Barracks and then proceed to Smassi Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank units route to your iDroid.
Supply drop complete. Detected. The map has been updated.
Are you okay? Snake!
I've sent the tank units route to your iDroid.
Please select a strike point. Support helicopter requested.
Come in. Boss? Boss!
I've sent the tank units around to your iDroid.
Please select a strike point. Support helicopter requested. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Please select a strike point.
Whoa!
squad! I have arrived at marker! Cover fire! In hot! Prioritizing elimination of enemy threats!
That's the way.
Your zone has been updated.
Good. You completed the objective. Now get out of there. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
In hot! Watch out, boss!
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, boss. The NGO that asked us to rescue wild animals isn't ready to take them in yet. So we had no choice but to build an animal conservation platform. The NGO said they'll cover all expenses, including the day-to-day housing and feeding costs. If you're interested, take a chopper over and have a look. A certain scientist has contacted us, wanting to defect from the East. His name? He's Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew as Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. I've been waiting a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. Once he's here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Sorak Power Plant. This is our chance. Boss,